March 27th, in the year 47 BC, famed Queen of Egypt, Cleopatra was reinstated as co-ruler of Egypt after military assistance from her then-lover, Julius Caesar. Cleopatra had been co-regent with her father for a short time before his death and fought her brother and husband, Ptolemy XIII, for the throne. After his death, she reigned in one form or another until her death by suicide in August of the year 30 BC.